Hello children, this is Nishi Mishra, faculty of social studies at Mount Litera Z School, Jhansi. Students, in the previous videos, we studied about the first chapter of civics, which was the Indian Constitution. I hope the chapter is clear to you all. From today onwards, we are going to start with the first chapter of geography, which is the resources. You might have heard this word many a times, but do you know what exactly a resource means? Anything that can be used to satisfy a need is a resource. Utility or usability is what makes an object or substance a resource. For example, the water you drink when you are thirsty, the electricity you use, the textbook you use to study are all resources. Children, things become resources only when they have a value. Now, what does value means? Value means worth. Let's understand this by taking an example that some resources have economic value, some do not. Like, metals may have an economic value. A beautiful landscape may not. But both are important and satisfy human needs. Time and technology are two important factors that can change substances into a resource. How? Both are related to the needs of a people. Children, do you know that we ourselves are the biggest resource available on earth? You might be amazed by hearing it, but yes, this is true. That human resource is the biggest resource available on earth. How? As the humans are the only ones who have utilized their skills to identify the true potential of the things or substances available to us, and we are the only one who have converted them into a resource. In the next video, we are going to study about the types of resources. Children, for you, today's homework is to identify the resources available around you. Just identify the true potential of the things available to you and try to make them as a resource. Thank you so much.